down and produce an heir for the sake of the royal line. And however, the Prince of Wales was still very much in love with Kamala, who was married to her, thought, well, okay, I will be married her if that's what you want me to do. And Prince Philip felt guilty for pushing Prince Charles and Princess Diana together. In the end, the Wales marriage was simply not a good match. Things became so tired between Charles and Diana, and that the Duke of Edinburgh would come to feel guilty about pushing them together. Royal biographer Philip VIII explained that Prince Philip felt guilty because his role in bringing the prince and the princess. There was a lot of epistolary. The prince and Catchpole actually got along well, but when it came to time to propose, the young woman turned the prince down flat. She had no interest in the royal spotlight. Later, the Princess Diana came into the fold, and Prince Philip in particular was quite taken with the Lady Spencer. He and Princess were actually really close for some time. When Diana first joined the royal family, it was Philip who came to her aid and sitting next to her at the black tie dinners and chatting to her while she learned to master the art of small talk. Very expert in Greek, then husband Andrew Buckleboat. In the end, the prince proposed to Princess Diana because his father put his foot down. You've either got to marry her or let her go. You can't string a young girl along. She's only 19 and you can't string her along. Stewart wrote in. Prince Philip felt guilty for pushing Prince Charles and Princess Diana together. Source states. It's no secret that the union between Prince Charles and Princess Diana was a low love match. In addition, Stewart writes in a book Prince Philip revealed, a man of his century, obtained by the Daily Mail. Prince Philip pressured Prince Charles into marrying Princess Diana. In his early 30s, by the time Princess Diana came along, Prince Charles was being pressured to settle Prince Philip reveal via Us Weekly. And all the press is saying, oh, this is going to be the next queen. You've got to take a stand and say that this is not going to work, or you married her. See what I explained. Charles, he was frightened of his father and he abruptly into the major aid gap and the lack of mutual interest. The prince was in love with his now wife, Kamala, Duchess of Cornwall. However, at that time, the British royal family was determined that the prince settle down. In time, Prince Philip would come to feel guilty for his role in pushing the Wales together. Prince Philip thought Princess Diana was perfect for Prince Charles' affairs. Princess Diana was not the first woman Prince Philip tried to match with his son. Initially, he advocated for a marriage between Charles and his second cousin, Amanda Catchpole. Exchanges with Diana, he was trying to act as an intermediary between her and Charles, as said in the documentary. Prince Philip, at Her Majesty's service at Vive Express, it might have been because he felt somewhat guilty. He and Queen had pushed a lot for the wedding to go ahead.